Damani, thank you. And this is new tonight. It's past 11, but the parking patrol is still hard at work right now. Police in Sacramento are cashing in on the late night parking tickets. KCRA3's Damani Lewis has that story.
The sound of a $400 parking ticket.
Some people, they just don't learn.
Sacramento Parking Enforcement Officer Larry Lee ticketed this car because the driver didn't have a permit showing.
This is going to be a handicapped space right here, and they don't have one.
City officials say they're cracking down on drivers like this all over the city by changing their hours. In some cases, officers will be out past 2 in the morning ticketing people who try to get lucky and park in restricted areas.
And by now extending from midnight to 2 a.m., we're better able to ensure that people have proper permits.
It is frustrating for those of us that live down here not to be able to either park in front of our house.
Paul Hillman, longtime Midtown resident, says parking on K Street is difficult. Neighbors with permits say sometimes they're left without a parking spot because of those who take advantage of the 2-hour parking limit.
I will go out every once in a while and see a car that's been in front of my house for a day or two.
This whole alley, it's posted no parking fire lane, and we've got a vehicle here in the fire lane.
You see this a lot?
Well, in this neighborhood, yes.
From fire lanes, red zones, to any other illegal parking areas.
There's a lot of the same areas that what we call hot spots, and we check it a lot, and those are also complaint areas.
Parking officers say if illegally parked, you will eventually get caught.
My mother-in-law didn't put the placard up.
As for this car, who parked in a handicapped spot, the driver came back to her car and proved
right here
she had the proper pass. She's happy she's not going to have to pay the fine, but even happier, the city is cracking down.
Yeah, people who actually need the tickets, you know what I mean, should get the tickets, because it ain't right for the disabled people not to have anywhere to park.
Damani Lewis, KCRA 3 reports.